You have any Bible? Jesus.
Where did your Jesus come from?
What do you mean Jesus come from?
Who is the creator, main creator? Tell me who is the main creator. You tell me. You the one who come here. You tell me who is the main creator.
Go to East London Mosque. Go speak to the Imam.
Fire.
Who are you? This is a Muslim area.
Abraham called a son. Any other prophet God called him son? No other prophet God called son.
No, he didn't call Jesus a son.
He didn't call.
No.
Okay. So have you read the angels?
No.
Can anyone say who read the angels?
Madam. Calm down, because you know so many things, but you still go on doing the stupidest. So I'm stupid. Right, I'm ignorant.
Okay, let's deal with the stupidity and ignorancy. Okay, so I was told that all the prophets are called. One sec. All the prophets are called that Madam said just now. All the prophets are also called sons. Yes. Can you tell me one prophet?
What did he say? No, she said, why is it that one is called the son and not the rest of them when there was a line of
exactly.
Yeah, so she didn't say
so
that all
of them. Let me ask you one question.
No, you're lying.
Take responsibility for your lie.
You said that the lady said that all the prophets are God's sons when she didn't.
So what did he say? Why don't you answer? Right. Okay. Right.
You're a liar.
Let me tell you again, coming back to basics. What happens when you die today?
Today.
That's the basic. What happens? You die with your sins. What happened? That's the basic. We don't want to go to the details because I'm not here to teach people what to do, what not to do. I'm here to say one question.
Only God knows.
One question to ask. If you and me die today, where do we go? Do we go to heaven or do we go to hell?
Heaven.
Yes, sir.
Where do you go?
I go to heaven.
You go to heaven?
Yes.
You believe that?
Yes.
So you believe Allah is Jesus, is the son of Allah.
Okay.
You don't believe that?
Sorry. I didn't follow you. Can you repeat again?
Sorry? Yeah. What do you say? Like, you say, what happened if everyone go die today?
Yeah.
I ask you, where you will go?
I just said I
go to heaven. I just said that.
How do you know?
Okay, let me tell you why I believe that I can go to heaven. I'll explain. Okay. That sir asked me, how do I am so convinced that I can go to heaven? Yes. Let me tell you. Because of what Jesus did on the, where's the cross? On the cross. See, when we do something bad, that is why I brought back again. When we do something bad, we have to pay the penalty. If I go 100 miles an hour in this, I have to pay a penalty ticket for speed camera, right? So when you do something wrong, what is the retribution? You say you ask God forgiveness. Are you assured 100% when you ask you have received forgiveness? No. But for me, why am I assured? Because what Jesus did, not what I did, not my good works, not my fasting, not my praying, but what Jesus did on the cross, what did he do? He suffered for your sins. He suffered for your sickness. He suffered for every curse. You know, curse comes because sin. You know what is sin? What is sin? What is sin? Let me explain myself, then come back to you. If I do something wrong, I had to take responsibility for that wrong. So when I take responsibility, I had to pay the penalty. The penalty is hellfire. So who is going to save me from the hellfire? Who? Someone has to save me from the hellfire. This is why Jesus coming to the picture. He comes to the picture, okay, I will take the penalty. You know why? Because when we sin, when we do something wrong, what is sin? I was defining sin. Sin is called breaking the laws of God. God kept law. Do not murder, do not covet, do not worship any other God apart from me, all the laws. So we come and we do all the wrong things. When we do all the wrong things, we become guilty before God. When there's guilty, we have to pay the penalty for the guilty. We go and when we die, there's still guilt is there. When we die, the guilt is not gone. So when we go there, we have to stand. Like the judge is standing there, I go to the court, I have to say, oh, are you guilty or not guilty? Guilty, hell. Not guilty, heaven. That's the only question. There's no other question. Are you Islam? Are you Buddhist? There's no question in heaven. Are you this? I know. Is your sin forgiven? Yes, heaven. No, hell. That's it. So I'm asking the simple question. Don't need to go for all the theological argument. I'm not here. I'm not a scholar. I'm a normal person like you. What is the answer? You, me, die today. Where will you go? Simple. If you don't know, if you say that you don't know, that means that's a question mark. Only you know. I don't know. I don't know your heart. Right? That's what happened to me. 20 years ago, I was living in sin.
You don't believe in one God.
Yes, sir.
Biggest mistake, biggest wrong, biggest sin.
Sorry,
if you don't believe in one God, you are doing biggest wrong.
No, you say,
biggest sin.
You say,
then God will.
No, you do not need this one.
See, this is the problem.
You said you don't need it.
Why you said, you don't want me to talk?
No. You say I do not need this.
Everyone
one.
Is looking. So
it's fine. Everyone, because I speak very loudly.
Okay.
You said if you do any crime and Jesus paid the penalty. If you do, you know, kill someone today, still you think Jesus is already given penalty and you will go to the, you know.
You are liable for yourself.
Sorry, come
back. No, you will still go to the heaven if you kill today someone because it is sin to murder someone.
Sorry, I understand your question.
You said whatever crime you are doing, whatever sin you are doing, this has already taken the penalty.
Let me clear it again. This sir asked, whatever I do, Jesus has all done, so I can do it again. Is that what you're asking?
That's what you said.
Okay, did I say that? Did I say that if Jesus did everything, then I can go and do pornography? Jesus gave me forgiveness of pornography, so I go and do pornography. Jesus healed for my murder, so I go and murder. Did I say that? No, I said we had to pay the consequences of our sin.
You will do sin, and Jesus already paid the penalty.
Let me talk.
That's what he's saying.
Everyone,
that's what he is convinced that he will go to the heaven. That's what he said. He will go to the heaven because Jesus paid the penalty. That's what he said.
I'm not born to it. I encountered Jesus in my deathbed.
Why? You encountered Jesus. Huh? You encounter Jesus in your deathbed.
Yeah.
So who's Jesus? Who's Jesus? God?
The Spirit of God.
He's the Spirit of God. So is he God or is he human?
The Spirit of God.
Spirit of God. So what? Which one is
God's
he?
Spirit.
God's Spirit. So there is God and there is Spirit.
God's Spirit, eternal.
That's true.
No.
That's true, you said. There's God, there's Spirit.
No, how could you have it?
You said
you are a body.
God.
You have a soul, right?
I have a soul as well, yeah.
Yeah. So you are soul. One, right? You are one.
I have a body and
you are body, soul and spirit, right?
No, I don't have spirit.
You don't have
I believe
spirit.
In Islam.
Okay. So you don't have a spirit.
Okay. I have a soul.
Alhamdulillah, I'm a Muslim.
Does that make you two different persons?
No. I believe in Islam. That's what it is.
No, I'm asking you.
Ask me. I want to answer.
Okay.
Ask me.
As a Christian, you should ask a Muslim question.
No, let me ask
him. Yeah. I'm just saying, isn't it?
Go on, ask me.
Yeah.
Whatever you like.
You said to me, I ask you, are you then two different persons?
No, I'm one person.
Same thing.
I exactly. believe one rule.
But if I give you
I believe in one rule, innit? If Allah says this is haram, I follow this is haram.
Okay.
If it's halal, it's halal. There's only one. So I am a Muslim.
Is your Red Bull good for hell?
Red Bull is nothing.
It's gonna be exactly. Gasoline.
He's a very good man. He's answering. He knows. He's genuine. I believe God will touch him. I'm honest. But if you're not honest,
I'm honest.
That means you have to be paying judgment for God. You have to answer for God, not to me. I'm man. I will come today. I will go. But you need to answer for yourself. That's what I'm here. Why? Because I had to come all the way. About 20 miles all the way, why? To Whitechapel. Because to say that God loves each and everyone. Whether you are black, white, green, blue, orange, pink, doesn't matter. Everybody has to go there.
Everybody has to go there one day and stand before the judge.
Where is this staff from?
Where did this staff from? If you die today, will you go to heaven?
Where did this staff from? Adam and Eve?
I'm asking. If you die today, I expect you are late to hear.
I'm asking you. Where did this staff from?
Have you done any sin, brother? Have you done any sin?
Maybe I did. Yeah.
Right, I did sin. You had done some.
But I don't want to expose myself.
You don't have to. Just generally.
It's between me and the Lord, isn't it?
Right, good. So how do you restore the sin?
How? Go by doing good deeds.
Let's say I repent. I did five wrongs. Today I did five times pornography, right? So I repent. Tomorrow I do the same thing. Is that repentance?
Yeah, but then after 5 days you might do it once a week.
Right. So once
of 10 times a week.
Right, okay.
And then one day you'll come clean free from it.
One day. So by the time you die?
We all gonna taste death.
Exactly. That's the point.
Every soul.
That's the point.
Death.
That is the point I want to say. One day we don't know. I asked two questions. Two questions. You shouldn't answer because you don't know the Quran. See, why are you accusing? Am I coming here saying you are lying?
We have a great respect for Jesus. But we don't know who Jesus is.
That's what I've been explaining. Now nearly 2 hours I've been explaining.
Where did you get the J from?
If God is so omnipotent for you, why would God die on the cross?
If you die and I die today, where do you go?
He died for the humanity of man. Sins of the humanity, omnipotent.
How do you know your sins are forgiven? Simple question.
You go to the mosque every day.
When you die, you go to mosque? No, I'm asking. If you die today, both of us die today.
I asked,
brother, if you and me die today, will you go to heaven? Your sins are forgiven. Exactly, that's the point I'm saying. You don't know.
But that's why we're living this life, so we can prove ourselves to go to heaven.
Okay, right.
We
believe
yourself.
Yes. Okay, good. How do you prove?
We live a good life. We follow the deen. Right. We follow the sunnah.
Right. Okay.
We believe that.
Are you doing that, sir?
I try to. I'm not perfect. I'm not saying I'm perfect, but I try to.
So you're not perfect.
I'm not perfect.
So what if today was your last day?
Then whatever happens, happens. I haven't lived a good life, I'm going to admit.
So whatever happens, you don't care?
Did I say that? Did I say I don't care?
No, you said whatever, that's what Tatman says, whatever happens.
Just to make you aware, did I say I'm perfect? Did I say I'm perfect? Yes or no? Yes or no? Don't answer my question with another question. Did I say I'm perfect? Why are you getting worked out?
Relax.
You're not answering my question.
If I'm asking a question, if you're asking, you need to allow me to answer.
But you're asking me another question.
No, I said to you said that I'm not perfect.
Yes.
Right? Fine. I'm asking you, what happens if today was your last?
I'll be judged on my actions, what I've done.
Are you sure that you can go to heaven or hell?
We're not sure.
No one's sure.
I'm giving you the solution.
Are you sure you're going to be alive tomorrow?
This is why I'm giving you the solution, brother.
Are you sure you're going to be alive tomorrow?
No.
Are you sure you're going to be alive tomorrow?
Did you know the solution I gave?
No, no one
knows. Then why
knows.
You didn't say?
No one knows.
I'm giving the solution.
You're lost.
The solution. See, this brother is open.
No.
I hope that he will be in heaven with me.
Inshallah, you're going to come be a Muslim.
No, see, inshallah. Definitely, you will believe in Jesus Christ. You will be definitely in heaven.
Yo, listen. So no matter what you do in this life, you're going to go to heaven. Because you believe in Jesus.
I didn't say that. That's what it sounds like.
You're going to go.
Don't mix up. Don't.
That's what you just said.
Don't put words in my mouth. Don't put words.
I said,
Christian fighting, Muslim fighting. This is. Stop him, man.
Believe.
Stop him.
No.
Why do you have to be? Okay,
move on. No, Jesus, he said he's going to come and break this cross 3 times.
Right, okay, let me answer. I forgot to answer you. Okay. He's coming to break 3 times. Why?
Huh? What do you mean, why?
Why 3 times?
You answer.
Why not 2 times, 1 time, 4 times? Why?
You tell me.
So you are the one who said.
No, tell me.
I don't know. You are the one. I don't know. I never heard about it. I studied the Hadith.
Huh? Who is Jesus to you?
He's a God, and he's a prophet, and he's a Messiah.
So who do you believe in, God or Jesus?
There's only one God.
who do you believe in? God or Jesus?
One God.
Who do you believe in? God or Jesus?
I just said.
One God.
Yes. Did I say how many gods are there? That's it. See, you're not answering my question.
I believe Messiah. And Jesus is the Messiah.
You're not answering
Jesus
my question.
Jesus is the Messiah. That's it. But,
yo, you're not answering my question.
I don't worry about others. I don't have to answer because I don't have to worry about others. Only one question. Whether you go to hell or heaven. Wait. Simple.
So who do you believe?
That's all.
Do you believe Jesus is a God?
Jesus is not God.
I said, I believe Jesus is the Messiah.
Do you believe Jesus is a God?
I don't have to answer. Because I only have to answer one. One thing. You go to heaven or hell? Heaven or hell? You are into debate, see here.
That's why I haven't answered properly from you. That's why I explained to you.
Your problem is here.
No.
Your issue is here. Your problem is here, but the actual issue is here.
Your problem is in your faith, right? You haven't understood.
Not faith. My question is this. Simple.
That's why I'm asking you. Do you believe that?
My question is this. Simple.
Do you believe that?
Both of us die. Both of us die.
You said you.
Both of us die.
No. I need to answer one.
Everybody answers everything. Both of us die. Where will we go? Where will you go? Where will I? Okay, forget about me. Where will you go?
How do you know that?
I explained to you about 10-15 times, but you're again coming to the same thing.
Sir,
what is your answer?
What is the current you?
No, I explained several times. You just came. I explained you so much. What is your answer?
Same.
If you die today, what is your... Will you go to heaven? Will you go to heaven? If you die today, both of us die, will you go to heaven? Is your sin
sure?
Sure, once again.
What are you doing here? My question is this.
I tell you. I'm asking, if you die today, will you go to heaven?
Yeah, heaven. I'm going to
heaven. Heaven, yeah.
I'm going to heaven. Okay. Because I believe Allah. I research in Quran and everything.
Okay.
I faith to Allah.
Okay, fine. Okay, you said you are going to heaven.
Inshallah.
Okay. Why inshallah? That's the question. Why inshallah?
Yeah, because I'm Muslim.
He believes.
I'm Muslim.
Does he believe?
God said is without Muslim any other religion never going to heaven. Our Quran said in the Quran, God, we believe the God.
Okay.
We didn't see the God, you didn't see the God.
Okay.
Just we are believe him.
Okay.
That's it.
So you believe,
yes,
in God, and
yes,
you are not sure whether you,
yes,
what will happen to you?
What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
You are believing God,
yes,
right?
Yes.
But you are not sure what will happen to you.
What happened to you?
Say,
where knows? We are knows. We believe him.
Yeah.
What does it mean, inshallah?
Yes.
You know?
Where knows?
Do you know what inshallah means? Tell us what
yeah.
the meaning.
You know?
Inshallah meaning
what?
You
don't know.
What is the meaning? Go heaven.
100%. We are Muslim. Yes, 100%.
All of Muslims go to heaven.
You can't say going to heaven. You never can't say. You never can't say.
Relax.
I am relaxed. But because you are other religion. My religion is 100%
granted.
Yeah, that's why I'm going to hell, always hell. God said only Muslim people going to heaven.
Still your religion. Don't make any comment in this town.
Yeah.
You keep staying with your
not violating the...
You are just coming.
This
so
is Muslim.
See, this is the problem. See, when I speak to him, he said, don't come this area, this is it. I'm coming here to share the love of God. He said, don't come here. Don't come here.
Okay, so what is the message to us? What you are trying to convince us?
I finished.
So what is trying to convince us?
My lips are dried. I don't have any.
I had to go
and eat something.
What's your religion? What's your religion?
I believe that Jesus.
You want to leave
Jesus?
Why are you coming?
Oh, you don't have your religion.
Why are you coming?
What do you do here?
You have any Bible?
I believe that Jesus is the Messiah.
Jesus.
Savior.
Shall I buy you a drink, Jesus?
So like watch out.
I have given the message. My hands are wiped and washed. You stand before God. I will stand before God. We will discover.
Look, last day of judgment, I meet you. I give you guarantee you're going to hell always.
You're going to hell.
Yes. I give you guarantee.
Wow. He's
because I'm Muslim.
Yes.
Yeah. Muslim.
I give you guarantee.
Muslim.
You're going,
okay.
You have no religion. You have no religion. You're going to Jahannam.
Right, okay. We can see.
Not violating any
person. You said you have no religion. That means you're going to Jahannam. But we are believing we are going to heaven.
Yes.
That's it. Yes, of course.
100%.
Million percent. He has million percent.
Not only he, me as well.
Everyone.
Every Muslim should go.
Jesus have to be. He can't go in heaven.
Even
Jesus is still waiting.
Brother,
what's going on?
You coming wrong place. Brother, you coming wrong place.
Everyone, let the better speak.
See.
Go to your community.
He coming wrong place. He's 99% Muslim people here. He coming. Yeah. He's going. He came here to talk.
He said he has no religion.
He came here to become a religion.
Did I say that?
No, he didn't say that.
I said I only believe in the Messiah. I
you said you have no religion.
What is religion?
Huh? What religion is meaning? What?
Tell me. What is religion?
Which religion is from? Religion is what?
Tell me. What is religion?
There is a religion.
Yeah. What is religion?
What is what's the meaning this one?
You are going there. You tell me what is religion.
This is religion. It's like a Muslim religion, Christian religion, Buddhist religion, Hindu religion.
This is so if you believe all the religions,
I respect Christian to be. I respect. Listen to me first. I respect every religion.
Brother, I believe all religion. I believe.
Yes, I believe.
But I said to you, I said,
no, this is not relaxing. What you said, also
I said to you, brain not working. Except Muslim, other religion going to hell. God said in the Quran, our religion, final messenger, Muhammad.
Right, fine.
Yeah, that's final.
So you believe that you are going to heaven?
Yes.
He is going to heaven, fine, good. You are going to heaven?
Can you change the subject? Can you change the subject?
Change the subject.
We are going to heaven. Let's go from there.
Three people going to heaven, good. Okay, so the people who are not sure, I'm speaking to the people who are not sure.
Don't say it.
I am here to share the good news of Jesus' life.
Listen, don't talk about it. Ever be humble, right?
See,
humble.
See,
let the Baba speak. Then you can speak with him, man.
I
must have bad Jesus. Why are you talking with someone else?
Right. So see, can you see how they're responding? This is how people respond when you talk about the
listen, listen, let me tell you something. Let the Baba speak. He's gonna tell you, he's gonna answer your question. Everyone be quiet.
Can I say something?
Yeah. Do you think anyone is listening to him? No, yeah, but because this is not a Jesus place. This is a Muslim community. Yeah. This is a Muslim. But Muslim. Baba, he's a Muslim. Come on. You like fix up.
Not convicted, not violating any religion.
Okay, brother. You said you are going to have a
strong
body. Yes.
But as a Muslim, you have to believe.
Right.
You go in Jahannam, Jahannam, Jahannam.
When the judge comes, when the judge stands, only one question. When the judge stands, one question.
But we know Jesus.
Your sins are forgiven. That's the only question.
Do something else. Everyone, do something else. Don't do this thing.
He's accounted for differently, okay? No one is accounted for the same.
What is your justification?
Freedom of speech, no play or should
what is your justification of receiving heaven?
It's for everyone.
It's Allah's decision and
your
deeds
show what
Allah is the great.
As a Muslim, we believe Jesus is a prophet, yeah? That's it.
What is your assurance that you are going to heaven?
Oh my day,
I said eventually all Muslims will go to heaven.
I don't ask for all. I'm asking you personally.
Me? Yes.
You believe Quran.
We both believe
Allah. What is your assurance that you go to heaven?
If you have faith in Allah, then eventually.
Educated God. I'll tell you something.
Even
you Christians were begging for mercy. You Christians were begging for mercy from the Roman Emperor at the time. And that's why you incorporated stuff like Christmas and pagan. Yo, those are pagan values. Those are pagan. Jesus wasn't born on the 25th of December. By the way, that's just a
boom.
They read the Quran, they read the different Bible as well, then they come and talk with the community.
I'm not here to debate.
But you don't have no experience about the other religion.
I don't want
so you don't shouldn't
I only want to ask two questions.
If you don't know, the other religion, but you shouldn't know.
Two questions.
What do you mean two questions?
Two questions. If you die today,
you are going to heaven. You are going to heaven.
If your sins are forgiven.
Do something else.
That's all. If you know that you are. If you know that you are, that you between God.
Exactly.
Fire!
I'm putting you the question. That's
Billy,
who are you telling me? Who are you?
This is a Muslim area.
What do you know about the religion? What do you know about the
religion? What's your benefit?
I'm here to give you the
good news.
Answer my question.
What is good news?
What you know about the Muslim religion?
I'm here to give you two questions and ask you two. That's listen, it. Whether you're a Muslim, you Hindu, or whatever. Whether you're a Muslim, Hindu, or whatever. Two.
Listen to me.
If you die today, will you go to heaven? Is your sins are forgiven?
Inshallah, only Allah knows.
That's it.
Only 100% will go heaven.
Right. So trust so you answered.
You can't
God.
Judge. Trust
I did, yeah, did I judge?
Go I'm heaven. Baba, fix up, man. Come.
Just I ask you one question. Who are you asking me? Who is
it? Okay, right, fine. Okay.
How much you get today? How much you get paid?
Let the Baba speak.
How much you get paid today? Evan.
This is the problem. You don't know.
How much you get paid?
I'm how much I'm paid?
Yeah, of course you're getting
paid. This is how I get paid.
Because if you had something in your nose, you wouldn't
ask and ask this question. Ever make money.
You're coming right? wrong place.
Yeah, no,
I know you're playing double game. I know you're playing
double game. I'm a business
man. You want to come to work for me?
I'm in the Bible.
Fine.
Okay, tell me the Bible name.
See, again, he's asking the Bible.
We're talking about.
Everyone, ask him one question, man.
Tell me how many Bible is there?
Two questions.
What two questions?
I ask. If you die today, will you go to
heaven? Okay, you give me a guarantee. You give me guarantee, I follow you.
What's wrong? Why are you here?
There's
a Muslim.
There's a
Muslim
there.
Yeah, that's
why are you here? There's a Muslim. You doing this, you're creating violence and arguments in this place. There's
an Ethiopian
with the biggest mosque right there. You come into the area and argue for no reason.
You go own way.
Yeah, but it's fine. Yeah, look at all of this.
Wait, can I just say that? What does Islam teach us first? What does Islam teach us?
Why you ask me? Who give him permission?
Islam teaches about peace.
Yes.
Right? When the Prophet was in Mecca and there was a lot of people.
Because we declared our Islam.
He said, we were practicing our religion, you were practicing
it. Right?
Yeah.
We live in England.
Okay.
Right?
Where
there's multiple religions.
Yeah, of course.
Right? You have to respect.
Yeah, of course.
Right?
Of course.
This guy has the right.
This is a Muslim.
No, but.
I don't want anybody's back.
Where did Jesus come from?
What do you mean Jesus come from?
Who is the creator, main creator? Tell me who is the main creator? You tell me. You the one who come here. You tell me who is the main creator. Allah is the main creator.
Don't make any comment with the different religion. If you die today, you follow your religion. If you die, you follow your Jesus. We follow our Allah. If your sins are forgiven, that's the simple.
You don't know nothing, man. You don't, you got shit in your brain. You don't have no common sense in your head. You only know two words. How much you get paid? Tell me first.
If you're talking about jihad, that is jihad. You getting out of character, you losing it. You're losing to his fight.
I'm fighting my ground.
But then you're not fighting
my ground. Let me tell you something.
Don't follow me. I'm not God. I'm not for God.
What
don't follow me.
What two questions will be
two
asked?
Two questions I ask.
If you die today and you me die today, will you go to heaven?
Yes.
Are you assured? I'm answering him. I'm asking him. Secondly, do you have the assurance of your sins have been forgiven? If you have those two, fine. That's between you and God. I'm giving you the questions so that you can answer yourself.
You give me solution. You give me guarantee. I'll go to heaven when I die. Okay, I follow in your stand.
Do you want any beer?
That's the only question.
You want any beer?
God loves you. God loves you so much. He doesn't want you to go to hell.
We know that. We
right.
Know that. We
so then, what is your assurance that you die today or tomorrow, whatever? What
listen,
is your
when we hey, listen, listen. When we pray and we do our sujood, our sins they mount towards the top of our heads and they fall to the ground. That's our.
I want to say something to you, brother. Nice, please.
That's our assurance.
Sorry. I want to say something.
That's our assurance. When we make sajda, when we do our prostration, that's it. That's where our sins go. If we don't commit those sins again, that's how our sins.
Have you done that like that?
I'll try my best. I'm not the best.
You're trying your best. Fine.
Yeah.
So when you try your best, and what if you end up short? You try your best means you're not still reached that place, isn't it?
Yeah, I try to do my best every day.
So you try your best, and what if you don't reach that place?
What am I supposed to do?
It's a hypothetical question.
Yes, I can't answer it. That's the thing. It's only up to God whether
you know
the
four Bible's name.
Did you read the four Bible? Did you read the four Bible? Did you?
No, no. Questions.
Did you read the four Bible?
I don't want to read those.
You don't even name them.
So you don't know nothing, man. Don't talk about the different religion. You just stay.
You are going somewhere, brother.
Don't talk about the other religion.
Anyway, God bless you. I hope I made sense. If I didn't make sense, it's up to you. If I was an idiot, it's up to me. But I left, I gave you the answer. My hands are clear. Eternity, you between God.
Yeah, we know that.
You and God. God
loves you. If you have any questions, proper question. Don't ask who is God, who is this. Because I'm not God, I cannot answer those God's questions.
Who is God?
I don't see again. I just said, don't ask those questions. If I can answer God, I will be God. If I can answer God, I will be God.
All right, I'll give you a simple question.
Right.
It's God the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Right, again, he's coming with all this theological stuff.
Right.
The reason I came 20 miles driving
sir,
here.
Sir, ask you a question.
Just to say that God loves Whitechapel, no matter whether you are religion, whether you are Hindu, Buddhist, Muslim, or atheist, or whatever. God loves everyone. Only two questions. Only two questions. One, if you die today, will you go to heaven? Regardless of whatever you believe.
Are you going to heaven?
Secondly, if your sins are clear, simple. If you don't know, this is why I said I have experience of forgiveness of sins.
What
experience? That is through Jesus Christ. Because I explained to you before. For those who are here, you know what I explained. For those who were not here, I explained the meaning of who is Jesus. I explained to you. And why I expect Jesus, why I accept the gospel. 3 years ago, I was living in sin, like everybody. I was living in pornography, I was living in partying, everything. I was living.
Yeah,
no. Then what happened? You want beer?
But what happened was when sin entered into your heart, you were depressed. I was depressed. I was going to my uncle used to be imam. I was going, I did everything. I went to Hindu temple, Muslim, Buddhism, everything. I didn't have peace. I was still in sin. I was still going to the temples,
Tell him to before he says something. You should know the Bible.
Your heart you know before God. I'm not a judge here. I'm here to say, do not live in a sin that then try to cover it up. Because one day, when we stand before God, we have to give an account.
I'm not
Muslim.
Even Muslim, how can you treat another person like this, you know?
Okay, listen. Everyone had a different religion. We had no right to comment about the different religion, right? You follow your religion, I follow my religion, okay? So why are you commenting? If he doesn't know anything about this different religion, he shouldn't campus like that.
He does. This guy doesn't know nothing.
Okay, so what if he doesn't?
I asked him. I asked him how many Bible in this one. He doesn't know. Okay, so why are you talking making someone of this religion? That's what you were up there. We believe Allah. We believe Allah.
Okay,
we believe Allah.
Listen, if you believe in Allah, you can go pray and you.
Yeah, we do pray. There's a Muslim guy. We believe Allah. He only knows two questions. Two questions. Tell him to go home and follow his Jesus. We're not saying anything.
Thank you, sister.
No.
I'm praying to Jesus on the cross. Eternal death, away from God. That's the biggest curse. So Jesus took all the curse, right? When he became cursed, he took your sin, he took your curse, he took your sickness, he took your death. Everything there. We don't worship the cross. We don't worship this wood. This is a wood. We worship the Creator who gave the message of that. What is the message? That Jesus gave his life for your sins. Whoever believes that, you will escape hellfire, eternal life.
Why are you going to keep it off when you go home? Why are you going to keep it off when you go home?
Anyway, I have to go. I got my throat is really drying out. So I've been here for nearly how many? About 3 hours here. I hope you got the message.
No.
It's you between God.
No message, brother.
It's you between God. God loves you. Remember one thing. You between God has to give an account.
Been for a long time.
Hello. What's your name, sir? My name is Anha.
Good luck, brother.
Anha.
I hope that you will come to know Christ. And then you
I'm a Muslim. You come. You inshallah, you come.
That's
be
right.
A Muslim.
That's right.
Yeah?
I want to see you in heaven.
Inshallah.
You want to see
you
in heaven?
Everyone. I want to see
God bless you guys. Hope to see you next time. With God's love. Okay, he's coming
God,
back.
Or is it the Holy Spirit?
Okay, next time when I come, I'll answer.
No, not next time, not coming here. This problem, brother, don't come here. You go to other way and continue. This 99% Muslim area, everybody don't like you. Everybody don't like you. Don't come again.
Jesus says to love those who persecute you.
Who is the
Jesus
mantra.
Says to love those.
Now your land. This one your land,
no,
not my land.
My
okay.
Mantra.
Okay.
Don't come
Muslim.
Alhamdulillah. Yes, you have freedom. You can talk.
Yeah. Talk. Talk. Yeah. You talk always. I am recording for you. No problem.
So, you know why? Because we love you. And we want you to go to heaven. And we don't want you to. Whoever doesn't know. And he says, don't come here. Because no one likes you. Huh? Yeah, I'm going home.
Is that a bit too heavy?
Yeah, really good idea.
Are you a Catholic? Are you a Protestant? Are you a Methodist? Are you which denomination? 80 category of Christianity.
Yeah, I know, there's 80.
Exactly.
So out of those 80 groups, which one are you from?
We had a good conversation. And you seem to have an intention. I don't know what you are.
There's no intention.
I don't know where you are heading with your questions. You should respect and talk.
I'm a tolerant person. I'm from here. I'm a very tolerant.
Like
but argument, I don't want to know where your views
God are. Says no argument. No argument. No argument. Yeah. You should be satisfied and respect one another.
No, I do respect it, but I just want to hear you
out.
If you want some real criticism about me, about my religion, I'll find ways to back it up. That's my point.
I think it's a good place to start.